Today we're on site and I'm going to give you a quick run around of the Evolution 960. So the first thing I'm going to point out is the grapple that they're using and all the important points on the structure of the machine, the base. So let's go over and look at this. So this is the grapple that they are running. It's a 4552 HD. In this application, because of handling wood, full tree, chipper wood, they decide to go with something bigger. Load locks in the cylinder, extra guarding on the cylinder barrels for less danger of damage to the cylinder. They're also running a 504 rotator, which is the perfect fit for this grapple. Now we're gonna walk around the side of the machine. We're gonna pinpoint the stabilizer cylinders, the outriggers themselves, way more than some of your competitors, way stronger. And to be a machine that's gonna perform well, number one is you have to have a stable machine. It makes the operator more comfortable to run and a lot more stability, and the performance changes just with this, very important. So the Evolution was designed, they put the fuel tank underneath the cab, which silences a lot of the noise coming in from underneath the machine where the hydraulic pumps are running. So that does eliminate a lot of that noise in the cab. Over here is your pump area. Rotobec runs Kawasaki pumps, very long life pumps, proven pumps. Also, you'll notice that there's a lot of panels that can be taken off to access the pumps if there's any failures. Really easy to get to. So also the other thing I'd point out, because this is a what we call a TMS package, which means the total merchandising system, the machine stays in one spot. The loader is able to handle whole tree, can pull it through the CSI, pull through the limmer. Then the tree's taken from there, cut up in with the Pro Pac saw, sorted for length. So this is a good system for when you're doing one job and the machine does not have to move. It's also mounted on a Big John trailer. So all these components that are on this loader is all a package that Anderson sells, complete turnkey operation. So the other thing I'd like to point out, this machine has a very large turntable bearing, which makes it very torquey for when we're doing whole tree delimming. And also you'll notice that behind that cover, you have full access to your swing gear drive, which is one on each side of the machine. Also, you'll notice the boom, oversized pins, all the pivot points run an excessively large diameter for extended wear, and very rugged built, especially when you're in a pull-through application. Over here is your other swing gear drive. Obviously on the other side, it's got a cover. The access to this whole staircase is on a pivot. So if you need to access it, couple bolts, that swings right out. Real easy to get to. And obviously you look at the cooling system. This has been updated when they went to the Tier 4 engine, Tier 4 Stage 5 Cummins. You can have access to all your coolers. You open that door, anything can be blown out, washed out in dusty conditions, so real easy to do that. So this is where, because this is a ground slasher, hosing from the loader to the Pro Pac slasher, hoses are set up so they're out of the way, but they have to be on the ground because you have the flexibility of positioning your slasher where it needs to be on certain job situations or where your wood will be piled. So that's very important. So that's why this explains the hoses that are roughly 25 feet long. So obviously Pro Pac saw, pretty much a proven product for us. They've been around for probably almost 30 years. So this is the slasher of choice for us. It's set up with your markers, your 8-foot mark, and all your different log lengths are on these bunk marks. So this makes it very, very easy for the operator to decide what length log he wants to make. And so this is a very good setup. So behind here, the engine compartment, obviously, we have the counterweight. We have access to the back side of the engine. There's no really anything service that needs to be serviced on that side. The nice feature about this loader, all the filters, including your starter, an alternator, AC pump is on the front side of the engine panel, which we will get that to that location shortly. So now climbing up on the machine, these are the stairs that I was talking earlier. One bolt that completely swings out to have access to the second swing gearbox. So up here we have Rotobec design main boom pin. The whole main boom assembly platform was shifted ahead. Easier access to your pin if you need to service bushings. And also the nice thing about this, if the rotary manifold needs to be serviced, it can also be pulled out from the top of the machine or the bottom. And some of the other machines on the market, the only way to service the rotary manifold is dropping it through the bottom of the machine. Obviously here we have instead of dumping oil into the machine, we have a manual pump set up, which basically can pump oil out of 5-gallon buckets. And when you do that, it goes through a filter before it goes to the tank. So engine compartment, like I said earlier, 6.7 Cummins engine, tier 4, stage 5, no EGR. So no EGR means a lot less. One canister does the whole thing instead of having a DPF plus an exhaust system, which makes a lot more room in the engine compartment. And also, as you can see, starter, alternator, AC pump, you've got your two fuel filters, and you've got your engine oil filter. So everything is very easy to access for the operator. Cabin air filter, real easy to change. Some of the other machines I've seen, you have to access it from the inside of the cab. This is right here, pop the clamps, easy to change. So inside the cab, one of the great features that a lot of our customers and operators that were always complaining about is the ease of access inside the cab. So one of the things that Rotobec did is made a huge door, a lot wider, so it's easy to get into the cab. And a lot of times, this doesn't even need to be up. So easier in and out, comfortable, big cab. All your controls are here, outriggers, RPM. You have your monitor here for the engine temperature, RPMs, hydraulic temp. Everything is right here in good view of the operator. Also, the cab has insulation everywhere where it can be put. And also, compared to some of the other machines, Rotobec designed the cab that is a thicker gauge steel, which makes it more quiet and less vibration also for the operator, less noise. So that's a wrap today for the details and performance of the Rotobec 960 Evolution. I want to thank Bruce from Lyons & Tenney to letting us take the opportunity to look over his machine. If anyone is interested in the 960 Evolution, please reach out to Anderson Equipment. And we have a couple machines in stock now. If anyone wants to come look at the machines or set up a demo, just give us a call and we will set up something and see for yourself how good of a machine this Rotobec 960 is.